Here's how to make custom Lego Saw Gerrera. First you're gonna need the legs from the Sith Trooper, next you're gonna need the torso from this First Order crew member, next you're gonna need his hands from Egan Kohler, next you're gonna need his armor piece from the Star Trooper, next you're gonna need the head from this Falcon, and finally you're gonna need the hair from IKEA. And here you have your custom Lego Saw Gerrera. Thanks for watching, remember to like and subscribe.